we are hearing that Mark Fields will indeed be named CEO of Ford. And this is, according to people familiar, the company itself declining to comment, but we are hearing he'll be named CEO of Ford and possibly very soon. He's the chief operating officer, Mark Fields. He's 53 years old. He's long been talked about as the successor to Alan Mulally, who's done such an incredible job turning around the company, boosting the stock since he came in as CEO in 2006 from Boeing. Mulally is 68 years old, and the people that we're talking to with inside sources there saying that Alan Mulally may retire as early as May 1st. So just a few days from now, the company, again, declining to comment on that. But Mark Fields, long been said to take over for Alan Mulally. There were a couple other candidates that may have taken it. Jim Farley is the chief marketing officer over there and also in charge of the Lincoln brand. A lot of people talked about him as a possible successor. Alan is very fond of him. And then Joe Hinrichs, who's a president for the Americas, a salt of the earth kind of manufacturing guy from the great state of Ohio. A lot of people talked about him as a possibility as well. But Mark Fields, at the end of the day, had been the choice that most people expected Ford to be named, and now we're hearing that that will indeed be the case. The question now is just how soon, and as I said, we're hearing May 1st could be the date. So it could be very soon that Alan Mulally steps down and ends his tenure at Ford Motor.